She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
Kicking off this triple threat match here.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
I think the last time I heard this crowd so fired up was for the Milan Miracle back in April, an early pin attempt. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
As the action continues, let's discuss Hunter briefly. What does she have to do to make sure she leaves the other two women behind in this triple threat match?
In a triple threat match, interesting alliances are often formed. Let's see who sides with who in this one.
Yeah, she better be careful and make sure the other two women don't team up to take her down.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. She's in control now following that slam. Putting it all on the line. And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Teamwork at its best. Parker showing signs of fatigue. She's gonna need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE Universe on you at all times.
She is on fire. Oh man, she's rolling now.
Yeah, she's got all the right moves. She's looking at it. She's in a bad way. You have to think that's it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
And a thunderous crash.
We got her go.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. She might have it with such authority.
This could be the turning point.
She's licking her chops. Going for the big one. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Big reversal for her there. Look at this. She can do no wrong here. Amaya not looking good right now.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy. And I'm not so sure this is what she had in mind. She's taking quite a beating.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Looking for a repeat. The mammoth slam right there, guys.
She's got a chance to win it here.
Putting on a show now. She's got the shoulders down. Come on, how is she still going here?
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
There's some more fight left in her.
Oh, and it's a reversal. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
This might be it. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
And the match continues.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Reverses that one. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect.
Can she do it here? And she kicks out.
She powered out there, Michael.
She's going for the cover.
And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Very nice.
Hunter doesn't appear to be in good shape right now.
She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
Given the awful condition she appears to be in right now, expecting her to execute a third finisher,
it could be over here. Oh, that was close, so close.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Now there's the counter.
Incredible! This has to be it.
Will this be it? Two!
Look at her go.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Inside the ring.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
We've seen this before.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Talk about dominating the action.
I can't believe it. She let her out.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
She looks for it once again. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
So painful. This one's for good measure. Huge move right there.
She's back in full control now.
And this has got to be it.
What force on that slam.
Keep your eye on this one.
I think we know. And a monstrous splash.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She dodges that one. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
And one more time.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Region taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Oh. A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
When a competitor utilizes acrobatics like that, it keeps opponents off balance in more than one way.
She is on fire.
We know what this means.
What incredible impact on that move.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
Now, that one well scouted. Going to the top. High risk.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she... Incredible kick! This should do it right there.
Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
She's calling for it.
One more shot and she's done.
And she hits the Hurricane Rana with amazing grace. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Look at her go.
Oh, the counter.
She is on fire.
Looking for the win.
Oh, driver.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Using her knee. Back down.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Oh, no.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
I bet you feel...
This could do it.
The pinball and the victory.
A competitor has been eliminated. Here is your winner, the unpredictable Demon Emily Parker.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.